Well, hello, welcome back to the Real World Garage. Today we're going to do something a little different. We're going to take a step back in time, back before the automobile was even a thing. We're back to the 1800s. This is the Mississippi Forestry and Agriculture Museum, and each year we have a festival here, and they actually run some of the old equipment and show how things used to really be. So let's get into it.
coming up here. Thank you. You know what kind of engine that is, G? You say radial? Radial, that's right.
Radial.
There you go.
Ice, we're pre-frozen to temperatures of 40 degrees yes. below zero.
I guess that makes sense.
This method preserves the taste and quality of beef. The entire processing procedure takes less than 30 minutes. U.S. farm-raised catfish are among the freshest freshwater fish available. Catfish can be produced as fillets,
all right, everybody, I hope you enjoyed your walk through the Mississippi Forestry and Agricultural Museum. Have a good day.